Coming off the Dream Fighters Home Practice Complex with Marcell Dareus entering week two of OTAs. How was week one?
Pretty fun, exhausting, tired, hot. Getting used to the heat, but at the same time, we had a great time. We're having a good time with the guys for the most part.
And I know you're a big Alabama guy. You got a new addition with Ronnie Harrison. Have you given him any advice or anything?
I mean, he's from Bama, so we come bread ready. So I'm excited for him. He's excited. So we'll see what he can do and see if he can get adjusted to the game.
So let's talk about what you drive to practice every day. I've never seen a dude with more cars than this guy. And they're the tiniest things. What can you fit in?
Hey. I lost a lot of weight. Hey, Tillman. That's my guy.
He got the new fan on.
Yeah, baby.
He over here tripping out.
We got you. It's love.
Hey. Which is your favorite car?
My armor truck.
Your armor truck?
My bank truck. It's a Brinks truck, 98, decommissioned. All mechanics, I love it.
All right. And I know you're also a big cartoon guy. If you had to do Scooby-Doo or Tom and Jerry, who you picking?
Oh, easily. Tom and Jerry.
Why so?
I mean, because they don't have to say anything and they're still hilarious. They can just walk around making facial expressions and you're rolling on the couch laughing your ass off.
What got you into cartoons?
I mean, we just watched it growing up and then it keeps me a kid at heart. I watch it with my kids and I don't have to always be a monster. It just brings the good side of me out, I guess.
All right. I feel like we found out a lot about you during this
time. Hey, there's still a lot more. Just scratching the surface.
Thanks, Marcell, for joining us.
No problem. Thank you for having me.